Now fourth question. Write the number of expansion of 600, 8 tens, and 6 1. Which one is right? A option is the right option. 600, 8 tens. 8 is in a tens place, and 6 is on ones place. Okay. Now write the number of expansion of 100 plus 5 tens plus 6 1. Which option is right? Yes, B one. 100. 5 is on tens place and 6 is on one place. Means B answer is the right answer. Is it? Now sixth one. Write the number of expansion of 500 plus 0 tens plus 0 ones. Which one is right? Yes, D option is the right. 5 is on 100 place, 0 is on tens place, and 0 is on ones place. Means D option is the right option.